All MassBay employees and students are issued an Office 365, sometimes referred to as O365, email account. If you have any experience with web-based email, you will soon see that O365 email is intuitive and familiar. The MassBay website homepage has a link to get you to the email logon page. You can also get there manually by entering the following URL into your browser. Once at the email logon page, we recommend you bookmark the page in your favorites. Enter your email address and password for authentication, then click the Sign In button. The very first time you log on to the new email system, it's going to take you to this page where it will ask you to pick your preferred language and your time zone. The language should default to English. If it does not, you can click on the arrow and select English or whichever language is appropriate for you from the drop-down list. When selecting the time zone, click the arrow to drop down the list of available time zones and scroll down until you see Eastern Time US and Canada, or the one appropriate for your time zone, and click that one to select it. Once you click the Save button, you will be taken to your inbox. You'll note all of your folders over here on the left side, your emails over here in the center, and if an email were selected, here you'd have a preview on the right. For now, it's asking for you to select an item to read. If I were to select this email by clicking on it, you'll see you can view the email in this window. If you wanted to take action on the selected email, you can do so right from this screen by using the Action menu. You can also double-click the email to open it in its own window, and then you would take action from the toolbar. You can adjust the window size, just like you would any application window in your operating system. There are several more features and actions available when the email is open in its own window. Let's reply to this email. Click the Action menu on the toolbar and select Reply. You'll notice it fills in the two-line automatically. You can click in here to begin typing your message. If you'd like to send an attachment, you can either click the paperclip down at the bottom or click Attach up here. You have a choice to choose a file from the computer or one of your cloud locations. I'm going to go ahead and select computer for the purpose of this example. Select the file you wish to attach and click on Open, and the file is attached here. You can also use this icon to attach a picture or an emoji using this icon. If this were an important email and you wanted to request a read receipt, you can click this arrow, select Show Message Options, make your selections, and then click the OK button. If you decided that you didn't want to send this at all, you can click Discard. Then you would click Discard, and the message would be deleted. For this example, I'll click Don't Discard. And we're going to go ahead and send the email by clicking the Send button. If you wanted to send a brand new email, simply click the New button. Notice the variety of options for manipulating and formatting text. Let's go ahead and create an email. Enter an address in the To line, create a subject line, and type the body of your message. When you're ready, click Send. If you wanted to modify some of the settings, you can click this gear icon in the upper right. One of the most common things you might do here is to create automatic replies. I'll go ahead and click on that option. Here you can set up an automatic reply or an out-of-office message with a series of criteria. To close the setting windows, click the gear icon again. Finally, just as a preview, your Office 365 account also serves as a portal to a series of web-based Microsoft applications. If you click on this icon right here in the upper left, you'll notice you have access to a series of web-based applications, including the common Microsoft Office applications Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and OneDrive, among others. Be sure to address all of your issues or questions to the help desk by emailing helpdesk@massbay.edu or dialing 781-239-2440. Thank you for watching this brief introduction to Office 365 email.